Hello everyone. In this video, we will see how RPAC process works. While attending customer, one must have smile on his or her face. Pre-call preparation is necessary to check your preparedness before visiting the customer's place. One must also have thorough knowledge of product and services. Now we'll see how to open a call. Now, while opening the call, one must follow three important steps: greet, introduce, and set context. In greeting, shake hands and ask about well-being of the customer. Introduce yourself while presenting the visiting card. Set context to build rapport and state purpose of the visit, and start with general benefit statement.
Yes.
We're coming, sir.
Yes, come in.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
I'm Animesh Chakravarti from ABC Finance.
Oh, okay.
This is my visiting card. My contact details are mentioned here.
Okay, please sit.
Yes, sir, your reference is given by Mr. Durgesh Shukla, your friend.
Okay. Ah, okay. Durgesh is my friend, and actually, we are into business, and he is handling my accounts and all other things.
Okay.
So he is helping me in getting a loan.
Okay.
Yeah.
So that's great, sir. I must tell you that we are the largest finance company in the market.
Okay.
And we also provide all types of loans to the customers.
Right.
Yes, sir. So for that purpose, actually, we are meeting today.
Okay.
And if you allow me, I can ask you a few questions to understand your need in a better way for further discussion.
Yeah, no problem.
Okay, sir.
Yeah.
Now we will see the second step of RPAC process. The second step is developing need. Now this is the most crucial part to understand customer's requirement. Ask questions in polite way so that customers answers you with complete details. Lastly, you need to summarize the answer provided by the customer.
Sir, if you allow me, can I jot down the points of our discussion?
Yeah, no problem.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Yeah.
So, to understand your need in a better way, sir, just wanted to know about your business. Brief explanation of your business.
Okay, I am into garment trading, and okay. I am into this business for last 4 years.
Okay, since 4 years you are into this. Okay, sir. And sir, even I just want to know, what is your loan requirement? How much amount exactly you're looking for?
I am looking for 12 to 15 lakhs.
12 to 15 lakhs.
Yeah.
Okay.
Actually, I approached some banks also, but due to unavailability of my documents, they denied.
Okay, no problem, sir. Actually, we also provide loans on mortgage.
Okay.
So we have that option even open for our customers.
Right.
And yes. Sir, yes sir, you were saying something.
So mortgage means what kind of mortgage?
Loan against property, sir.
Okay, loan against property.
Yes.
Okay.
So, sir, even I just want to know one more thing about your total turnover.
Okay. It's approximately 80,000.
Okay.
Right. And it's including all the income. And
okay.
If we can say the net income that comes after deducting the expenses,
okay.
Mainly the rent of this shop, and all expenses are like around 20,000. So I am getting around 60,000 net income per month.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. 60,000 is the net income.
Yeah.
Okay. That's great. 60,000. Fine. So, just wanted to ask you one more thing, sir. Is there any property you want to put on mortgage?
Yeah, I am having my residence.
Okay.
My home is there, and there is no loan on that property.
Okay, it's loan free.
Yeah.
Very good.
So I can put that as a collateral for.
Okay.
Yeah,
that's good, sir. So, what's the purpose of the loan? Why are you looking for this loan?
Business expansion. Actually, I want to expand the business.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Expansion. Fine, sir. So, what I've understood about your need, I will just confirm it with you.
Okay.
That is, you are actually looking for 12 to 15 lakhs amount loan.
Right.
And you are interested to put your residence on mortgage. for this purpose. Fine. And overall net income what you have after all the expenses are deducted is around 60,000 rupees?
Yes.
Okay. And the purpose of your loan amount is working capital and expansion of your business.
Definitely.
Fine, sir. So I will explain you the entire process and our product, how we go forward.
Right.
Sir?
Okay.
Okay, sir.